Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. On today's tutorial I want to show how to design this. Using Pixellab and Photo G, please open your Pixellab. Please, if today is your first time visiting my channel, please do well to subscribe for more videos.